Perfect pass, stop, and a step run, paying off Kevin Hildebrand.
I think for myself, knowing Cam over the last 3 years, I'm really impressed with how she's grown into a leader on this team.
Oh, ace serve.
Wow.
Got between Reed and Alonji.
That was a beautiful serve from Hildebrand.
A lot of girls look up to her as a player. They say they want to be like her when they get older, on the court, but also when she is someone that everyone goes to and can provide advice for people. I think that's just something she stepped into on her own with her confidence.
Swinging. Stott with the dig and the middle kill by Cameron Hildebrand is going to.
She kind of instills that competitiveness in us with also being able to kind of stay level and keep us calm in the situations that might be kind of scary or dicey.
Johnson. It's going to be a middle attack by Hildebrand. Good connection from the center to the middle.
I hope she's still a role model for people in 30 years. I think she can be. She'll be a leader in anything she does, I think. I don't think she'll be sitting back in the wing. She'll be front and center, the boss of something maybe.
Hildebrand with the hook shot, dropping a coin in the wishing well.
Growing up and watching Bobcat volleyball and then being able to kind of achieve that childhood goal of mine and being on the court now is surreal and will always be surreal to me.
Cameron Hildebrand has been on a serving tear here.
We've played together for 11 years and it's just going to be lasting memories that we're going to have forever and tell our kids about one day.
Right forearm of Sear and out it goes. Another strong cross-court floater.
I think being involved with the community is one of the coolest opportunities we truly get as a Bobcat. Being with this tight-knit Bobcat Nation and working alongside with them is the most special opportunity we get.
Chopped that by the Cougars. Into the middle is Cameron Hildebrand.
She's the epitome of community. She will do anything for anybody, and I think that stems from her family and her upbringing and the morals and values that she has.
Little float shot, Hildebrand.